Review. Your present objective is to extend the chiral network from Lake Knot City to South Knot City. To that end, you'll need to utilize prepper shelters as way stations. Frankly, it won't be easy. Fragiles tried to get some of them aboard, but you know how preppers are. More than a few won't want anything to do with the UCA. So we've got to prove to them they're better off with us. Figure out what they need and what we can provide, and then deliver. Do that, and they just might agree to join us. All right, get to it. The list of orders is on the terminal. This is a somewhat unusual order. You're going to want to review the key points in the summary.
An empty container tagged with a fake ID. AKA decoy cargo. Could be useful for fooling folks who can't get enough of other people's deliveries.
Passing through mule territory. Move fast and quiet, as if they see you. If they catch you, to think that their parents were porters like you who risked life and limb to try and keep our country together. And now their broken children carry on the work without any understanding of what it once meant. It's a ritual to them. The delivery. An insatiable addiction. And they'll be coming for you to get their next fix.
Weapons restrictions lifted.
Keep on keeping on.
Huh, footpath.
first expedition team left behind a paver.
Scanning bridges ID. Fragile Express ID verified. Weapons detected. All weapons will be locked until departure. Cargo verified. Thank you. Delivering cargo.
Thanks. Sam Bridges, I presume? I've heard of you. The man trekking across the country trying to reconnect folks. I appreciate you bringing me this. I do. Times have been tough without Fragile Express to handle deliveries. Let me just check the cargo. Huh. Wow. You took really good care of this. I'll let Bridges know how the V&V testing goes. Thanks again. I need you to understand something. It's about Fragile. You might have heard she helped terrorists, that she didn't care who got hurt. But I'm telling you, that's gotta be bullshit. Her and her people put their lives on the line to get us what we needed. She's a hero through and through. Look, I was born in this shelter. The only world I've ever known is within these walls. So when people talk about America, I can't even begin to imagine it. But if that Cupid connects me to everyone else, I won't have to. So yeah, I want to join the UCA. I want to see what I've been missing. Standalone 3D printer is capable of chiral printing. Assuming it works, the Evo-Devo unit should enable me to replicate all kinds of archived objects. We can rebuild America one piece at a time. In the meantime, I can use the network to see what's going on in the cities, track mule and terrorist activity. It's like you brought me the whole wide world in that package. Thank you, Sam. Let's do business again. Oh, yeah. I've got a little something I'd like you to put through its paces. An assist unit I developed myself. Works perfectly in sim trials, but I need someone to test it out on solid ground. And if it makes your job a little easier, all the better.
Sam, active skeletons attach to your legs and augment your physical capabilities. The one you've got there is a load-bearing AS, designed to reinforce your joints. Just wearing an AS will provide additional support, but you can also boost it to maximize its potential. Go ahead and take it for a spin. You won't be disappointed.
Kindly. Come around again soon.
Good work. New order available. Please access delivery terminal for further information.
That's one prepper way station. Two to go.
Thanks again.
Lifted.
How you doing, Sam?
Beginning scan. Scanning bridges ID. Verifying ID. Clear. Weapons detected. All weapons will be locked until departure. Cargo verified. Thank you. Welcome to Lake Knot City. Proceed to distribution center.